Police in Green Bay are looking for two suspects after a man who robbed at gunpoint for his food and money last night. It happened just before 11 in the area of North Ashland Avenue and Kellogg Street. Police say three male suspects were involved. Two had guns. They held up the man before fleeing the scene. Now, police say one suspect was taken into custody and jailed on unrelated charges. The other two suspects are still on the loose. The victim was not hurt during the incident.